This is a demonstration of my new app Navi, which adds subtitles and real-time translation to FaceTime. So right now I have Navi running here on this iOS device, and it's also running here on the Mac. It's directly integrated into FaceTime. So I'm going to start a FaceTime conversation between these two devices. So right now they're in a FaceTime call together. And what I can do here is enable SharePlay, which will then also trigger on the phone. And now everything that I'm saying on this Mac device is automatically transcribed here on the iOS device. You can see that it's instant, and the subtitles even appear before it's being said by the person. The experience is really catered around SharePlay, so the picture-in-picture window, it cannot go over the text itself. It will automatically pop to the top. And the cool thing is that it's also able to translate live. So I can, for example, choose to have all my messages arrive in Spanish. I don't speak Spanish, but this will allow me to talk to someone who speaks Spanish. Or, for example, in Swedish, I can talk to a person who speaks Swedish while I talk English or I talk Dutch. This is also super helpful for people who are deaf or hard of hearing. And the subtitles can be generated on macOS, and they can be viewed on iOS or macOS devices. But if you are both on macOS, both people will be able to see the subtitles.